Western world, it is exploding. Violence flaring and bullets loading. You're old enough to kill, but not for voting. You don't believe in war, but what's that gun you're toting? And even a Jordan River has bodies floating. But you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, oh, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Don't you understand what I'm trying to say? Can't you see the fear that I'm feeling today? If the button is pushed, there's no run anyway. There'll be no one to save with the world in a grave. Take a look around you, boy. It's bound to scare you, boy. But you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, oh, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. My blood so mad, feels like coagulating. I'm sitting here just contemplating. You can't twist the truth, it knows no regulation. And a handful of senators don't pass legislation. Marches alone can't bring integration. When human respect is disintegrating, this whole crazy world is just too frustrating. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, oh, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Think of all the hate there is in Red China. Then take a look around to Selma, Alabama. You may leave here for 4 days in space, but when you return, it's the same old place. The pounding of the drums, the pride and disgrace. You can bury your dead, but don't leave a trace. Hate your next door neighbor, but don't forget to say grace. And tell me over and over, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. You don't believe we're on the eve of destruction.
What's going on, guys? What's going on? Wes, Fester Boy, Black Raven, Nick. What's going on, Nick? TMIS. Oh, T-Cross. Holy shit, T-Cross. Jesus, man, I slapped my mic. T-Cross, man, thank you so much. Oh, man, thank you, dude. T-Cross, thank you so much, dude. Holy shit, man. I appreciate it so much. Jesus Christ. Zarky. Man, what's going on? Rogue Knight. T-Cross, dude. Thank you so much, man. Fuck. I appreciate it so much, man. Thank you. Spawn 22. I'm gonna crash, dude. I'm looking at my other monitor, man. I'm gonna hit somebody. Oh, thank you guys. Thank you guys so much, T-Cross. I can't put it off any longer, man. I really want to put it off, right? Because I wanted Peaches to be a part of it, so I was waiting. But me and Peaches are just unable to, like, get together. I kind of, I wanted her to do it. I gave her a few days. It was like 2-3 days that I gave it to her to do it herself, but I'm gonna do the Red Cross thing today. Hopefully it's still there, man. It's been a week. I hope the storyline isn't dead. You know what? It might be. It might be, just because if it's in a box, boxes go away after 72 hours. Story might be dead, man. Now that I'm thinking about it. I waited too long. I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna like get two vials and then get to what's it called? I'll try to see if they left a note or something. Renny, where are you? What was this? Today? Morning.
How you doing?
How am I doing, man? I'm doing real good. I'm doing real good, man.
Yeah, you sound like it.
I sound like it? Well, I'm glad I sound like it. Are you doing good?
Oh, yeah. Good.
That's good.
All right. You have a... Continue having a good one, all right?
You as well.
Right.
I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna get two vials, man. I'm just gonna get two vials from the store right here. Titled Telegram. I really, really wanted to do it with Peaches, man, but it's not happening. I'm gonna go do it myself. Around. I'm around. I mean, shit, Jesus Christ, T-Cross, man, fuck. Jesus Christ, dude, T-Cross. Thank you so much, man. Oh, I never know what to say, dude. I say that every time because it's always true because I never know what to say, man. T-Cross, dude. Thank you so much, man. Holy shit. I appreciate it immensely. I appreciate it immensely, dude. Thank you. Thank you, dude. Fuck, thank you. Oh, man. T-Cross, dude. Thank you, man. Oh. I'm around.
Hiroji-san.
No more waiting for Peaches, man. Who else should I telegram? VT462.
Hiroji-san.
Good afternoon, man.
Are you fine?
Am I fine? Yeah, I'm real fine, man. At least that's what I'm told.
No, okay, I see. Then I have to change the way I ask people how they are. Thank you very much.
Have a good one, man.
Every day I learn.
VT462, it was that, right? Carver. Colin Carver, VT462. Pablo, what's going on? Jake, Battle Babies, what's going on? Jesus Christ, T-Cross, man. Thank you so much, dude. Fuck. Jesus. Say my name. You say my name first. Rammy Poo, Jolly Poo. Spoilers for the Ric Flair match tonight. He dies in the ring and a smaller Ric Flair explodes out of him. Streamer, what's going on? Is Ric Flair fighting tonight, man? He's fighting... If I'm correct, man, if I'm correct... He's fighting... for Jim Crockett Promotions. Which is a name that I don't think I expected to ever hear again. like in modern wrestling, in the context of modern wrestling. He said, man, I'm going back to Jim Crockett. If I'm gonna die in the ring, I'm gonna do it back in Jim Crockett Promotions, dude. Who is he fighting? Streamer, thank you so much for the follow. He's fighting Jeff Jarrett. All right. And Jay Lethal. Oh, wait a minute. It's a fucking triple threat? Oh, wait, all right. It's Ric Flair and Andrade versus Jay Lethal and Jeff Jarrett. I think Jeff Jarrett's getting up there too, man. I think in terms of like who would work very safely with him, Jay Lethal has to be like up there, right? Jay Lethal has to be up there in people that would work safely with Ric Flair, man. So I'm glad it's Jay Lethal. I like Jay Lethal a lot. VT. A train that I thought had something a lot more valuable than it did. There was a train that I thought had something a lot more valuable than it did. I was mistaken. Let's message JoJo. GI 916. I need.
Hello.
Afternoon, man. I need to get those vials today. No matter what. Are you gonna be part of the stuff with Eli? Probably, yeah. I need to get those vials today, no matter what. Let me know if you're around 5:10 p.m. EST. All right, let's get changed to my other outfit, because my other outfit has a thick coat, and we're going up north. And then we try to meet up with somebody, right? We meet up with JoJo, we meet up with Colin. We meet up with somebody, man. Oh, I need to telegram Eli, man. He telegrammed me last night. But it was right when I was getting off, man, and I didn't want to telegram him back, and then he thinks that I'm like around. I gotta telegram Eli though, man. I can telegram him right now. Here's a weird question. You have any days in mind this week you're taking off from streaming? No idea, man. No idea. I just kind of do it when it feels right. I've kind of, does Colin stream? He's Biscotto. I don't know if he streams or not, but I've seen him on Twitch. I've seen him, like, in the Twitch chat. Does anyone know if he streams? It's Biscotto. I know I should have like a proper schedule, man. But it's difficult. Slick man, what's going on? What's going on, Slick? Jimothy, HP 707. He has such a good telegram, man. HP 707. I think of Harry Potter every time I see it. I'm around if you are. If you're around, I need some help. There's something up north that I need to retrieve. I could use some help. I've streamed like every day this week, man. I need to I can't think of it, man. I need to get those vials. I need to get those vials, and I need to get two labels to label them. Put boxes around the camp, but I hid them really, really, really well. So hopefully nobody steals my boxes in the camp, man. That would just annoy me. Hopefully there's something in the future that, is a little bit better. Ways of storage, man. I know, they just said in the community meeting that they're not supposed to be permanent storage. They're supposed to be temporary storage. But, especially for, like businesses and remote locations. It's rough, man. It's rough not having that extra storage. There's not a whole lot. You don't get a whole lot. You get, like your stash doesn't give you a whole lot. All right, so two mystery tonics. Does anyone you notice some frames missing? Does anyone remember Globe of the World is missing? So you can use the saddlebags as storage, right? You can use the saddlebags as storage, however. There's not a lot of space, right? You only get the four slots. I wish there was a good compromise, man, where you could have, like food storage or something like that for like businesses that like didn't let you store guns and didn't let you store money or something like that. I'm not too sure, right? I'm not too sure. I'm really excited for the binder update coming in the next patch. In the next patch, we're gonna have binders, and in the binders you can fit notes, you can fit like lockboxes that you can share with multiple people. So I went to the doctor the other day, and he said I had narcissistic personality disorder. I said, that's impossible. I'm the smartest man alive. I would have noticed. So you can have a box on your horse permanently, right? And the box on your horse permanently will give you 8 extra slots on the back of your horse. So I could do that if I really, really wanted to, man. Awesome-o, see you around, man. See you around. I'm just saying, I don't know, man, I don't know. I don't know, I wish I could have... I can't think of, like, a, it doesn't slow the horse down at all. The horse still goes the same speed. No one could get on the back of your horse, though, if you have it. I'm not sure, right? I'm not sure. Oh, Sabo, see you around, man. How can it be done in a way that isn't, in a way that's a bit innocent, right? In a way that's a bit innocent. Does that make sense? Like, how do you stop it from being abused if you have, like, a permanent storage? Because I assume that's why they're not adding it, because it'll just get abused. And people would just, like, keep shit in their pockets forever. Does anyone remember what the blood vials were labeled? I don't remember. That guy's dripping, man. That guy, hold on. Man, just let me off.
It's all gone to blades. Damn shame.
Oh, that hat. That hat. Those pants. That little dangling bit there. Let me get out before I get killed. How you doing? I'm doing really good, man. I'm doing really, really good, man. I'm gonna watch a movie tomorrow. Probably. We'll see. I think space has always been something that's really hard, man. If you are, that person escaped into the wilderness, man. If you're running, like, a remote location, like the one I am, it's very difficult than somebody that has claim to a location that has a general store in it already. I guess that makes general stores and stuff like that more valuable, right? That makes those locations more valuable, more, I guess more deserving to be fought over. Ooh. And I think that's the logic that they want. Is that like a place like Thieves Landing and a place like Van Horn is just a better location than the one that I chose. I just want to say, man, the NPCs down in Thieves Landing don't have drip like the NPCs over here in Van Horn, man. That's all I gotta say. Sorry. I'm not Clay Tone anymore. I don't gotta big up the West. Cause I just want to say, man, people in Van Horn, they got impeccable drip, dude. They got impeccable style. They look good. They dress nice. They wear their clothes. right? They wear their clothes a little bit better. A little bit better than the average person. Other servers have like keys, right? Other servers have like keys. My thing is though, man, you have a key, right? I don't think you would ever take the key off your horse, right? You would never take the key off your horse. That guy looks great. Hold on. That guy looks great. Hold on. I'm about to drip check him. Hold on. Oh! I love that jacket. I love that jacket. I wish I had that jacket. I love the way he rolls his pants. I love the way he rolls his pants.
What the hell are you doing?
I love his accent.
Hello.
Oatcakes, IQ 600. Who's IQ 600? Found Walter. The man who makes them. Here's his telegram. I told him that you wanted some, and to be on the lookout for your contact. Oh! Silver! BL994. BL994. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I'm always running out. I'm always running out. I appreciate it. I'm always on the lookout for people that make these. I'm always running out. Thank you. 5:23 p.m. EST. Prezel, what's going on? Thank you for the follow. 119 Blood Vial Mystery Tonic. Battle Babies, man. Thank you, dude. Thank you, Battle Babies. Fuck. Jimothy, I love you. You know that I do. I'd be lying if I didn't say I'm concerned what you're getting into. It pains me, because I feel like you're shutting me out a little, because you know how scared it makes me. However, I still want to be there for you, if you let me. Let me know if you need or want to talk. I'm so confused because I've included Rennie in every single thing that I've done. I'm really confused because I've included her in everything that I've tried to do. I've always tried to include her. Well, not lately because she hasn't been around. She's like literally not been playing that character. I'm confused. I've included you in everything I've done recently. I'm confused. We can talk if you want.
That was just beyond belief.
We can talk if you want. Let me know where to find you. Yeah, I don't get that. I don't get that at all. I've included her in the last few robberies. I've like gone out of my way to include her. Yeah, she's the one that goes off and does her own thing without including me. So I really don't get that. I really really don't get that. That one's like flying over my head, man. She's the one that like goes off and like has these conversations on the side without Jimothy, so I'm really not understanding where she's coming from with that. Let me label these blood vials before I forget. 119 blood vial. Oat cakes. You know what? I telegrammed the wrong person. IQ 600. I telegrammed the wrong person. Thanks for giving me that telegram. I appreciate it a lot. I'm always running out of oat cakes, so knowing someone who can make them is great. What was the telegram? BL994. BL994, sorry, I sent the last telegram to the wrong person. I sent that last telegram to the wrong person. I'm Jimothy. Silver talked to you about getting oat cakes. I'm always running out, and it would mean a lot if I can buy some from you. 5:28 p.m. EST. Where did she send that from? I'm genuinely so confused. Jimothy, I love you. You know I do. I'll be lying if I didn't say I'm concerned what you're getting into. It pains me that I feel like you're shutting me out a little because you know how scared it makes me. However, I still want to be there for you if you let me. Let me know if you need or want to talk to me later. I'm gonna go down a roads, man. That confuses me, man. I really don't get that at all, man. That one's like really, really confusing me. Let's go handle it. Oh, Peppo Man! Red Cross my ass? I don't know if I want to do that, man. I don't really think I want to do that, dude. Man! Peppo, dude. Oh, I raided your stream. I don't remember when I did that, because time is all fucked for me. But you said I missed you, man. I miss you, too. All right, Bubby, gotta run. Man, have a good stream, dude. Have a good stream. I just saw you went live. I was lying? I knew it. I'll see you, man. I'll see you. Hopefully, we gotta do something in the future, dude. Hopefully. Never been happier. Oh, no. No. Not since Parker died. See you, man. I was watching The Offer, and I heard that word booby a lot in it. Peppo with gibbons is too powerful. He knows how to use them too, man. He knew how to use that gibbon bastard. He's dangerous, man. He's dangerous. I love the little injury RP dancing emote that Peppo has. I love that emote. That emote lives in my brain. And what's the yeah all right smile? What's the yeah all right smile called? The one I always do it whenever somebody does something. I go yeah all right. The one where you're like not quite, you're not really believing what they're saying. You don't really believe what they're saying. You're like, okay. You're like sitting there, you're giving like a fake smile. Just to like go, all right. That one, Grim Reaper, there he goes. That's the one. Man, something's wrong with my 2-year-old daughter. Her favorite animal in the zoo is the gibbon, even though I explained to her that it's a lesser ape. A lot of people throw around this word. A lot of people throw around this word lesser ape. And those people, they're mean, they're rude, they're incorrect. Now a gibbon is not a lesser ape. That's an antiquated term. A gibbon is a small ape, right? It's an 18 to 24 inch tall ape. All right? And I don't want to hear any slander. I'm tired of it. I'm over it. Gibbon slander? Art! What's going on? Thank you for the follow. Rennie at the blackjack table as we speak. Rennie's at the blackjack table as we speak. Think about how self-righteous humans are to name ourselves great apes. Who are we to decide what is lesser or greater? I agree, man. I agree. All of a sudden, like, humans just decided, right, that there are greater apes? And then they put themselves in that category. Alright, I'm gonna play some fucking... I'm gonna play some confused blues, man. I'm gonna play some confused... Why is my girlfriend being weird blues while I go in here? I need a gambling wife blues. You started watching The Wallaby Kid. You and Goldie are my favorite too. Oh, thank you, man. Rumpy Grants. I'm about JoJo. I'm in Blackwater with Johnny at the minute. I can head to you. Is it okay if he joins? GI 916. Yeah. Come down to Rhodes. 5:38 p.m. EST. I love LJ, but I like Mo, because Mo's so funny. I like Mo too. I like Mo as well. Gramps, thank you for the sub, dude. Thank you, man. Mo reminds me of an early LJ. I can see that. He definitely has like a young feel, man. He definitely feels like he would fit very well with the original like Dead End Kids. He definitely feels like he would fit very well with the originals. Alright, so let's go to the blackjack table, man. Oh, what's that? Blood splatters on hoof marks. I knew I'd find you here.
Scared me. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Confused.
Why are you confused?
I'm confused by your telegram.
Okay. You want to elaborate what exactly you're confused about?
The whole thing. I gotta smile because we're about to have a fight. I gotta not smile.
There's nothing, wasn't supposed to be bad about it. I was just, you know, since that whole day.
What whole day?
I don't wanna talk here and let it be right here, so.
Sure.
You know when we went to go find those bodies in those caves, and at Annisburg, And we were fighting over these vials.
Right.
That was a lot. LJ. And the telegram is pretty much saying, like, I don't want to see that happen to you. I don't want these vials to, I don't know, make us fight or, you know, I'm just concerned.
Why would they make us fight?
I don't know.
That's what I don't understand.
Meaning, like, I know how much you put up a fight to give it to me. Like, you wouldn't let it go, for whatever reason. I don't understand what part it has to play with any of this. That was my concern. I just don't want those people to end up like, you know, you end up like those people. Forgive me for being a little worried. But that wasn't, I wasn't trying to make it seem like I don't trust you either. Because I do.
The telegram, if I'm remembering correctly, said, I'm not including you.
Well, meaning like, since then, anything that has to do with the Red Cross, I feel like previous conversation, you don't really talk to me about it anymore.
You know why? Why is that?
I don't know, because you figure it scares me.
I'll give you another guess. Why is that? Because it's not that.
Because you think I don't believe you?
No. It's because I sent Peaches to go get him. And it's been a week. And she hasn't done it. So today I'm going to go and get them myself.
When's the last time you seen Peaches?
I have no idea. I don't even remember. So today okay. I'm going to go get them myself.
I'll go with you.
All right, come with me. I need help.
All right, fine. Let's go.
All right, fine. Let's go. I'm waiting for JoJo.
Is she coming here or are we meeting her?
She's coming here.
Got it. Sonny Casey. Saw him earlier in the telegram station. Here.
Tell me you saw him in a fucking casket.
No. But I did have something to return to him. He gave me something long back ago. But it was the gun I smacked him across the face with. I dropped it at his feet. And I left.
You should have removed the firing pin. Fucked with him a little bit.
How are you?
I'm doing not as good as I normally am.
Okay. Anything I can help with that?
Oh, you can help me go get those vials. Because the law, they're trying to pin those murders on me. I'm not sure if you're aware of that.
You have told me, which you don't want me to help with either.
Well, when did I tell you I didn't want you to help with that?
Well, is that JoJo?
That is. I mean, it's obvious. The only thing that's obvious is that I've been waiting a fucking week for this these people to go get the vials for me, and it just hasn't happened yet. That's the only thing that's obvious. JoJo.
Yeah. How's it going?
You know how long I was gone, Siskiyou? Not a single letter?
Ow!
Don't take that standing up. Hit him back. Ow. Not JoJo.
Oh, my God.
Sorry, JoJo.
Get her, JoJo. Get her.
Hey, now, JoJo, hit me.
All right. Ow.
One for me.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, I got a double A.
All right, I'm done.
Okay. I'm done. Still thirsty.
I can't pick up my hat.
No.
Wait.
Okay.
Sorry, it's hard. It's hard to drink through the mice sometimes.
Was that to me?
What?
It was kind of a general.
It was kind of a general one. Who wants to answer first?
I'm doing pretty well. I just got a sister kid.
Well, that's good. You were in there for a long time, I hear.
Yeah, I was in there for a long time.
How long?
Super long, even. I couldn't even count the days.
Well, shit. Well, I'm glad to see you're out, man. You know, I don't want to embarrass her right now, but JoJo talked about you all the time. We were sitting on the horse. We were riding, and she was just going, oh, John and John and John.
Is she talking about, like, how slick I am?
No, I was telling him about how much I don't like the word slick, and this is what happens.
I think I'm slick as hell. I think you'd wipe the moisture right off of me, like.
Well, I'd agree from what JoJo's been telling me. I had to go check my telegrams.
What did you just say?
I don't know what that means, but I agree.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I had an unsharpened pencil in my pocket that time, thankfully.
Oh, I'm sorry. What did you tell me? Please.
What? What'd I do?
Nothing. Just.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry if I embarrassed you. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Just.
Here's something you shouldn't be ashamed about love. That's just. That's when, just how I feel about that.
I ain't said that word to him yet.
BL994.
What happened to the old days? Lock it out, move on.
This place is going to the dog.
10-0.
I'm gonna quickly go get changed. There was Nate was in the tailors earlier, so 10-0
kicks should be good.
I'll be back and just.
I'll pick them up from you when I can. Let me message Peaches one last time. What is Peach's telegram? YV009. Titled telegram.
So they say some queer folk live up in the mountains.
Oh.
I'm going to get the vials today. If you're coming, let me know. I leave soon. 5:50 p.m. EST. Telegram Goldie? I don't really need a Telegram Goldie for anything. I don't want it to be. I don't need a roll six deep up here, right? I don't need a roll six deep up here. It's kind of unnecessary to do that. I should telegram Goldie, though. YZ009. We got Missy out. We picked up Missy from Sisika, but she's still in a coma. Can you stop? She's at Moxie's. Is it IE? House. If you want to visit her. We picked up Missy from Sisiga. She's at Moxie's house if you want to visit her. I hope you're doing all right since the last time we talked. We should talk again sometime. 5:52 p.m. EST. That's YZ009. All right, so we telegrammed Goldie. Yummy zits.
Ooh. And you could all bring your horses. We'll do like a horse race. So like first prize gets like, I don't know, $1,000. Second prize gets maybe a lich field. And I don't know what the third gift will be.
Can I bring you?
What?
Can I bring a mule?
Sure, I don't care.
Wow, of course you would.
What do you mean?
I'm joking. Yeah, okay, I'll probably bring a horse.
Okay.
When is he?
21st.
Jesus Christ.
Yep, I like to plan a few weeks.
Why are you inviting us now? This is so far.
No, it's not.
She's been telling me about this for like 2 months, by the way.
Yeah.
God, imagine knowing when your birthday is.
I think Rennie has like, in it, like, she's like attention needs. You know what I mean? Like,
excuse me,
Johnny, what the fuck?
What is Johnny?
She's just like always talking about herself all the time. Like me, all this. You know, like, when's the last time she asked you about you, Jimothy?
Today, just like 20 minutes ago.
Can he confirm? Can you confirm?
I don't know. I don't really have any recollection of that.
You see?
Are you
always
serious?
Talking about herself, never talking about her friends or, you know, people. It's always, I got attacked by a bear. I did this. My birthday. I mean, what about Jimothy's birthday party, huh?
I'm offended you think I care about myself that much. Because I don't.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
It sounds like a bad thing.
Maybe you should care about yourself more.
I don't. No,
maybe change clothes every once in a while. Buy a new outfit.
Johnny! You wear the same thing every day! Excuse me?
Sorry, I've been in Sisiga a long time.
Johnny's fucking brutal.
Yeah, I think being able to attack someone on an emotional level like this is just appealing to me right now.
Johnny.
All right, so what are we doing? Nothing. Shut up, fella. Get out of here.
All right, so there's a couple of things that I need from up north, and I need to go get them, right? So, I'd appreciate if you guys help me to trek into the snow, I believe.
I'm
not very good in the snow.
The cold? If not, I can give you the money for it.
Who are you talking to?
You!
Me?
Yeah.
Me have an outfit for the cold? Of course I do. Of course I do. Are you kidding me?
Okay, good.
I have a beautiful outfit for the cold.
About
is
you,
it the one you're wearing right now?
No. I want to look the most. I'm going to go get it right now. I'm going to sweat like a pig.
Canoe ride back? No, I don't think we're quite going that way. We're going here. And then we're going.
We should get medical supplies.
Somewhere here?
Yeah.
Considering what happened last time we went north.
What happened last time? Wait, I remember.
Yeah, we should get medical supply.
I'm gonna go check the telegrams again.
Okay.
All right. I'm just making sure, man. I'm making sure that we don't get like a last second addition. This thing needs to happen today, man, because the storyline's fucking freezing right now. I can come. Where do you want to meet? YV009. Roads. She's an armadillo. Yeah, we gotta act like being pinned for- we do gotta act like this is us being pinned for murder, so I need to be a little bit irritated about it. So here's the frame of mind that I should be in. Right? This is the frame of mind that I should be in. I've tried to get this done for a few days, for a week. Right? The more- I tasked it to Peaches, and I tasked it to JoJo. And they were unable to get it for me. So I need to be a little bit irritable. I need to be a little bit on edge. And I need to be a little bit Can I just say that hat looks really good?
Thank you. I think it matches really well with the bandana.
I think it looks really, really good, man. I don't think I've seen anyone wear that hat in that style.
Yeah, I know. I think more people should. Well, not really, actually. I think only me should.
But, it looks good on you, man. It looks good on you.
Oh, thanks, Philly. I like your facial thing going on.
My beard?
Yeah, your beard.
I appreciate that. I like your facial thing going on too, man.
Oh, thanks, Phil. Thanks. I think you got it covered up. Don't want to get no sunburn.
Did you see where Rennie and JoJo went?
Rennie's building a nest.
Building a nest?
Yeah, and then JoJo's right over there to lift.
What do you mean she's building a nest?
Grabbing sticks.
I'm afraid that Hoop's gonna make me laugh really hard, and I'm not gonna be able to keep it up, keep it serious. He's really funny, man. What's under the bandana? A second bandana. He's gonna make me laugh, man. I'm gonna be trying to get really serious. He's gonna make me fucking laugh really hard. Is Jimothy and Rennie together? Yeah, the two characters are together. They're together.
So.
Right?
Yeah.
So?
So, we got two spots we got to go to, right?
Right, we have two spots we have to go to. Do you have them written down?
I think I got the first one written down. The other one, I know Irene that would be writing it down, so.
Alright. You know, it's really important that we get these, right?
Yeah, of course.
Like really important.
Mm.
And the fact that it's been, you know, it's taken so long...
is concerning.
It's more than concerning.
Yeah.
It's upsetting.
Don't worry, we're gonna get it, yeah?
YV, be careful around Ansberg. I was picked up by three ladies that were gonna take my blood. Colin apparently came from up north. Apparently there's three ladies going around taking blood.
What?
Be aware of that.
What?
We're going up north, right? So I wouldn't be surprised if this thing is all related, right? I wouldn't be surprised if this thing is all related. These people going around taking blood. We're gonna find vials of blood.
God, what the fuck?
My only weakness. Three women.
What do you mean?
That's why I only keep around one. Two at most.
What? What?
Still no idea. Go north and south.
Somebody talking about there. Tarot cards. You guys wait here for Peaches to show up. I'm just gonna grab something. I'm waiting a minute. What happened?
There's gonna be three women with us. What are these? Are the three women looking for blood, Jimothy?
You guys aren't looking for blood, right? Well, like, I guess we are.
I mean,
these are
like the vials that you're looking for.
These are three women looking for blood. You are right.
Shit, fella. It is.
How do we know?
Like pick up Colin or nothing.
How do we know that wasn't you from the future? How do you know we didn't go up there?
I ain't got that kind
there was some
of time.
Sort of there was some sort of time anomaly. When we went up in the snow, some sort of time anomaly went into a blizzard. You came out and it was an hour ago. Hmm?
Why would I grab?
What if they kept doing that and they were just going back an hour, an hour, an hour, and there'd be more and more of them, and then for a brief moment in history, there'd be just a gajillion of them. Actually, no, they kept going back an hour, and they kept going back an hour, and they kept going back an hour, and they just keep multiplying. And before you know it, instead of having one JoJo and one Rennie, there's like 500 JoJos and 500 Rennies.
Would they charge all of me with committing?
Well, I think for an hour, they'd all be there, going to the same location.
Then they'd have to fight to the death.
No, because then they'd go up and then they'd replace themselves. So for an hour, they'd be there.
Right.
But then the hour afterwards, there'd be only the one set.
He's right.
Because continuity would still be there. But after the hour, the ones that don't go through the time anomaly would remain.
Wait, so is Colin just getting stopped by 500? 500 times by 500? Rennies and JoJo's?
Well, no, they give you stop one time by the 500 Rennies and JoJo's.
All 500 of them?
And then they'd all go into the time anomaly except for one set that would remain.
I don't want there to be another one of me.
But the ones at the end would be significantly older than the ones in the beginning because they'd each be going back an hour. So they'd be like 2 weeks older than the ones from the beginning. But in our perspective of time, they'd be older but the same. They wouldn't be technically older, but physically they would have aged 2 weeks.
I think I'll look all right in 2 weeks.
Is that Effie May?
I think if it comes down to it, we should avoid the time anomaly.
Yeah.
Is that Mr. Braithwaite?
It might be.
Oh, I can't. I'm doing things.
Yeah, it's Effie and Nash.
Oh.
Hi, Miss Effie. Hi, Nash.
Eddie.
Hi, how are you?
Good, we never see you anymore.
Yeah, rope her up. Take Ever. Her away.
Johnny.
Take her what? Away. Alright.
To be fair, I'll never see them again, ever.
What do you mean I haven't seen you ever?
No, I ain't never seen you never evers.
Where have you been?
Since
last time I saw you, then why are you blaming me for it?
Because I felt like it'd be relevant to the situation.
Well, last time I saw you, you was sitting on a roof.
I do prefer to sit on roofs.
Well, what's going on? Anything interesting?
There's three women looking for blood.
Really?
That's right,
yeah.
Up north.
Yeah, that actually isn't a joke.
And we just happen to have to go up there today, so.
Wait, what? What's going on?
There's some I need that's up north, and there's three women up there looking for blood. So, our paths might cross.
Okay.
Hey, you gotta be careful today, Timothy. There's something weird in the air.
And I don't want to alarm you, but there might be another woman who looks exactly like me, dressed the same, looks exactly like me, running around out west.
When Effie speaks, that woman, she moves her lips, you know, to the exact words.
Oh.
I think it's a skinwalker.
Well, at least we know where the skinwalker is, so we're not worried about it being up north.
Wait a minute.
What?
Actually, it did go north from...
How do we know that this one's not the skinwalker?
Fuck.
Because I ain't.
Well, how do we know that? Because if you look exactly the same and whenever you talk, it talks. Well, how do we know that they got the same voice?
Tell me something you would only know about me.
Ask me something only you would know.
You tell me something that only I would know. That you would know.
You pissed on my rug. Okay.
Wait, you're saying
what? Really?
What? Oh, all right. No, she's the real one. She's the real one. She's the.
Wait a minute.
You
pissed on her rug?
You also threw up in Texas at one time.
She's the real one. All right. I'm gonna go and check my telegrams. I'm sorry, Miss Braithwaite. I apologized. I came back and I sang a whole song. We were getting even. She had stolen some of our money. She was holding on to some of our money and she refused to give it back. Or something like that.
That was when my character was really young.
Yeah, and then we can all sit around and we can read. I have this poem that Jimothy wrote when he was younger. We can all read it.
Oh, God.
I would love to hear
I
that.
I have no recollection of that, actually.
Yeah, I have it somewhere.
I can ask you two a question.
Would you like to hear it?
No, yeah. I don't think we need to hear it right now.
Yes.
Ask the question, I'll look for it.
Okay, yeah. What is the grossest of these three words? Moist, damp, or slick? I guess.
Oh my god.
Response.
Moist by far, by the way.
Yeah, see, I was thinking a lot of people don't like moist.
I like the word moist. There's
of course
nothing,
you do.
Of course you
There's nothing
would.
Weird about the word.
Of course yeah,
yes, there is.
No, there
I'm
isn't.
I'm not surprised about that.
I think you're just fucking like that word. There's nothing weird about the word moist. Like,
I don't
all.
Want something to be
it's
moist.
She's like, she gets like attacked by a bear and she's like, oh, I'm so moist with blood right now.
I'd rather, if I had socks, right? I'd rather my socks be damp than moist.
Okay, when you put it in a context like that, that makes it a little weird. Yeah, I can understand that, but I don't think there's anything wrong with the word moist that people just dramatically make it seem to be. I think it's a literally a normal word. Moist.
Well, I think they're all normal words.
He stopped
saying it. You know what it is? A weird word is custard.
Custard's fun. I love custard. No, custard's delicious.
Custard?
I'd suck down custard
That's
any
disgusting.
Day. Imagine there's like a general custard.
I don't think I would like him very much.
I don't think I'd like him either.
I don't think I'd like him very much.
He'd be delicious.
Oh my god. Are we still waiting for Peaches here? Oh, she's right there. Is that Peaches?
Nah, that can't
All right,
be Peaches.
I'll be back. Talk to her.
This old lady?
Alright, we're gonna go over to the side and then we're gonna raise the stakes and then we're gonna go out. Hey, the Hack Pro Professional Man, what's going on? Thank you for the follow. Cam Kinley, thank you for the follow. The Sunny G, thank you, dude. Thank you, guys. All right, so we're gonna go over here, and we're going to have a faux conversation, and we're going to raise the stakes. All right. Okay. What's this? Follow the white rabbit. Oh, I really want to fucking follow the white rabbit. All right. Alright, I just talked to one of the fucking deputies over there. They said the warrant is coming. Alright, they said they're getting the arrest details set up right now, so let's fucking leave. Alright, because we've taken so goddamn long to get this.
Wait. Who said that to you?
The fucking deputy over there. Come on.
We're going. We're getting this word.
Come on.
I think we can be better that way. If we get lost, we know where to look for the red.
All right. So tone shift.
Peaches is kind of drunk right now.
Of course she is.
chicken shit. There's a difference. Uh-oh.
Yeah, he's a bright boy. I heard that something you say with some has to do with the bright boy.
Wait, Irene, you've got like warm clothes and stuff?
Yeah.
Okay, just you.
The ones at the Band of Mine and the near Hagen's, right? I can take y'all's there quick.
I take us there, you lead the way.
Yeah, we're going the wrong way.
John! Let me fill you in,
yeah,
man.
Fella.
These fucking deputies, they're trying to pin me for something I didn't do. And they want to hang me for it.
They want to get me for a murder I didn't commit, so I feel that.
They want to get me for three.
Well, shit, Philly. They see us together, they'll think it's four.
Hey, so, we're going to go near Wall Station. I'm going to grab a different coat there. Because we just go straight up from Wall Station.
Okay.
Martino was saying that the other one sounded like, the taxidermy place at Strawberries.
I don't think so. I really don't think so. I think it's the, I think it's the Ranger thing.
Yeah.
Hey, give a thing.
What?
If deputies ask, we ain't friendly like.
Alright. Why is
because
that?
The fella they think I murdered was like one of them army folks that tried to bring you in.
He's the one that the horse kicked in the head, didn't
he? Yeah.
Right, a horse kicked him in the head, right.
Yeah, and then he got dragged into town.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
A horse did kick him in the head.
Yeah, right, Wink.
The horse did finish him. But, you know, yeah.
I wonder if these Red Cross people are still even around. It took so damn long. What was that?
They some sort of Satanist cult?
It's actually pretty accurate, yeah.
Putting like cross button red for the devil.
I mean the devil or Moloch or, you know, whichever one.
I don't know what Moloch is, but hell yeah.
These people, they're going around injecting chemicals in people's brains. Fucking them up, turning them into Frankenstein vampires.
Jesus Christ. Vampires are like die cannibals, so I hate that.
Like liquid diet cannibals.
Dieting cannibals.
Strictly on a liquid diet.
Is there like a juice implant or something?
Did you say a juice implant?
No, juice implants. It's cannibal juicing. Wait, is blood human juice?
Stop. I don't like human juice.
Do you like the human juice with the bits in it, or do you not like the bits?
What are the bits in it?
You don't like the pulp?
No.
You don't
wait,
like
what
human?
Is human juice pulp?
Wait,
no, we're talking about actual juice.
Okay, I think you said human juice.
He did say it's human juice. That's
she doesn't like human spawn. She doesn't like it when she doesn't like the human juice when it has the human bits in it.
What's you know, the human bits?
The pulp.
The
pulp. I don't know. The pulp. What's the pulp and everything else?
I ain't planning on doing it.
Don't say blood clots.
This is the right way to Wallace, right?
I'm following you.
I'm usually good
at it. Sorry.
You gotta take a right. Whoa! Oh my god!
You said to take a ride.
Yeah, you fucking did a 120 degree turn.
It was not 120 degrees.
You're right. It was like 270 degrees. You fucking spun around and went right to me. Oh man, how funny would it be if a train hit all of us? Oh my god, I really hope a train hits them. That'd be so fucking funny. It's about time for a train, right? 6 o'clock? We might be a little, might be like 30 minutes early. Ed screaming, ah! Train rentals. Alright. Queen of the Ra! Queen of the Ra!
Colin just got a text by some people, and he's just gonna do this with us. You think we should tell him to meet us somewhere?
Oh, Jesus.
Sure, you don't want to be alone. Hey, little Jimothy.
Sure. Excuse me. Excuse me, miss. You lost?
Not.
You all right?
Is that you, Adelaide?
I'm just looking for the fishing shop.
The fishing shop? Isn't it this direction?
Oh, is it?
I can take you up there if you'd like.
Would you do that?
Right. I'm taking this lady up to the fishing shack. If you wanted to get Colin, get him. Tell him to meet there.
But where you going?
Fishing shack.
You're so sweet. Thank you, sir. And miss.
Well, it's my pleasure. What was your name? I'm sorry. I don't think I caught it.
Adelaide. And
good
yours?
Good to see you, Adelaide.
Who is that?
Rennie.
Oh, Rennie. Oh, long time. Who's
I know.
Your man?
This is Jimothy.
Jimothy?
That's right.
That's right.
Or LJ for short.
What a gentleman.
He can be sometimes.
I can be. I'm a gentleman all the time.
Well, my sweet Tommy's a gentleman too.
Tommy? Tommy what?
Tommy Two Snakes.
Oh!
You know him?
I heard the name, I think.
Who's my sweet Tommy? So lucky am I.
Well, I'm glad you enjoy him.
You too.
You fish
Adam?
Often?
Oh, me? Well, not really, but I think that it's time for me to start working a little bit more. And I need more money.
Yeah, I can understand that. You know, the whole system's built. You need money, right? Just to function.
Right. For food and everything.
That's right. It's the way they like it.
Yes. Did I take y'all from your friends?
No, no, they were waiting for somebody. I'm just branching off here.
Is it?
Waiting for a friend of mine. He might be coming up. In fact, this is dumb right here. JoJo, did you get Colin or no? Is she getting Colin?
She's trying to get it.
All right.
I'm sorry.
Place is up here, I believe. John, it's
sorry for him, so.
Here's the place. It's a little shack.
Thank you.
I wish you the best in your fishing. You know, I like fishing too.
You
maybe
do?
We can fish sometime.
Really?
You have a telegram?
Oh, I do. YW740.
YW740.
Oh, what's this? Oh, thank you.
Your first catch of the day.
Oh, I appreciate it. My telegram's YW740.
Gave away my fish.
You're welcome.
You gave away your fish?
You're welcome, 740. Thank you so much. I'll telegram you sometime. We all go fishing. That'd be a whole thing.
Oh, that'd be lovely.
Dakota,
if you want to join me.
Oh, right now we're a little busy, but soon, all right?
All right.
Take care,
Adelaide.
Take care.
Her boyfriend put Missy in a coma.
Two snakes?
Wouldn't that be a funny twist?
Two snakes put Missy in a coma?
Who was that?
One of his boys did.
I think that's Tom of Two Snakes is breeder.
What did you just call him?
Jonathan.
Jesus.
Tom of Two Snakes is a breeder.
Jesus Christ.
Whatever the hell they want.
They can call each other whatever they
I don't think she would fit in the thing. What was that?
Tell him Colin to meet us at Wallace. I told him to meet us at the fishing shack, because that's what you said.
No, I was taking her to the fishing shack.
Okay. So I tell him to meet us here?
Sure. After this, after the Red Cross stuff, I need to kind of fight with Peaches again. I'm only doing this because, like, she was part of the Red Cross stuff in the beginning. Otherwise, Jimothy really doesn't like Peaches.
We could definitely use Adelaide as bait for Tommy Two Snakes if something happens. I think Edwin, I can't control Edwin. He can't be a part of it. I can't control him. Edwin would not be a part of it under any circumstance. Peaches argues with LJ too much. She questions LJ too much. So I kind of have to like beef with her. After this, and I'm only doing this, right? I'm only doing that again because she was part of the, she's part of like the original storyline, the original Red Cross storyline, and I don't want to like box her out of it. But I need to like not. I need to like conflict with people that question me, right? I need to not like keep her close so that she can sow doubt into all these other people's minds. Cause she's going around trying to sow doubt into Eli's mind, into Rennie's mind. She keeps trying to have a conversation with Rennie. Same thing with JoJo. Peaches keeps wanting to have a conversation with JoJo about LJ. She keeps trying to besmirch LJ to people that are loyal to LJ. So we kind of have to get her away from us. I'm only really including her because she was a part of the Red Cross stuff, and I feel bad out of character for like kicking her out of it. Also, guys, just because I keep seeing people from the server like join in, like say something like while we're talking about like cult stuff, I think that's like, it's like tainting the well. Even again, like remember all that stuff I was talking about like even if you know, like once you know, you know, right? Even if you think you can not be affected by it, once you know, you know. Can we stop using the word cult? Can we use a different word? Can we use a different word? And can we, like, not bring up, like, manipulation and stuff? Because I feel like people are joining, and then they're having the well tainted for them. Friendship circle. Just say group. Community. We'll say community, because that's what I've been using. It's def- like, without a shadow of a doubt, man, it's a cult. Without a shadow of a doubt, it's a cult. But people from the server, like, join my chat, and they go, like, hello. And they're just trying to be nice, they're just trying to say hello to me. But they're getting, like, huge meta dropped on them. Because we talk about it all the time. We'll use community, because I like community. But just, try to avoid the word cult. Try to avoid the word cult. Try to avoid the word manipulation. You guys are all keeping my secret now. You guys are all keeping my secret. I've been using the word too, Grim Reaper. It's not only you, man. I've been using it too.
Oh, it's some army guy.
I'm gonna not stand in the road again. Once
you're all part of it now.
Do we know where we take them?
Once I get them, I'm gonna telegram these people and I'm gonna let them know that I got them. I hope they're still around. I hope they didn't pack up their bags and move on, because it's been a very long time. And if they did, well, I'm getting hung, so let's hope not.
We're not gonna
let that happen. How long ago did you get that telegram?
A week ago, maybe more, I'll check.
You know, I've always had this idea, like, what if someone started to get hung?
Give me these C word sounds of it. No, don't use that. Don't use that. Don't use that.
9 days ago.
Fucking.
They ain't got any beans.
Why didn't you say anything earlier?
I did. I did say something earlier. I tried getting you guys to come.
You said something about 2 days, yes. 2 days ago.
I've been trying to get this done for a long time now.
Well, you only told me 2 days ago.
I telegrammed you like a week ago.
No, you ain't.
Yes, I have.
There you go. Whoops. There you go.
Okay, I thought this was a cruel joke where you said, there you go, and you handed me nothing. But thanks.
I'm sorry.
You know, to be fair, Jimmy, you know, this is the first I'm hearing about this whole ordeal. Sorry, that's in poor taste, because you're probably going to get hung and all.
No, he's not.
I'll tell you something right now. I'm already hung, so.
What do you mean? Jesus.
What?
Hey, what do you mean, what? What do you mean, Jesus?
I think he could be hung.
Oakakes. Where are you around usually? I'm all over the crossing currently. I can just pay you a visit around the area you feel fits your best. What's Walter's thing? He didn't leave a thing.
Dangle dangling.
BL994. BL994.
Yeah. I think people with stigmatas might get real pissed off at us.
Jimothy, SI-011, BL-994. Title of telegram, I'm current in... I'm currently at Wallace Station, but...
Nothing.
I'm currently at Wallace Station, but... I'm normally...
Train rentals, what the hell?
I'm normally...
Yeah, you can rent trains and stuff.
Please. Down in the swamp. Around... I'm currently at Wallace Station, but I'm normally at a little place I'm growing down in the swamp around St. Denis. Right across the river from the boat rental at the Orange. At the Orange.
Reading this, it says you can't have a train where the law are not welcome, right? What if you have the opposite? What if you have a train where the law are extremely welcome because it's a law-robbing train?
Holy shit. Ah, oh, fucking.
I guess it makes it more
not really, actually. Wait a minute. Put that bandana back down.
We'll wait until 6:50 and then I'm leaving.
She's folding the bandana in.
Yeah.
Put it back up again.
Wait, put it back down?
Goes from big old polka dots to small
it's
ones.
It's a magic trick.
That or your
she's
head is
fucking,
Actually,
maybe
wait
my
a second.
Head is so big. It's
your head is so big it makes
the
dots proportionate. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Is that
I have a big head?
Is that we believe that your head is decently small to match your body, but in reality, your body is at least like 1/3 of it is head. So.
Yep. Sure is.
But we refuse to believe that it ever exists, so we formulate.
Sir!
That nasty's gonna hide you from your.
Oh,
I'm gonna kill you, son!
You okay?
Yeah, that guy fucking hits me and then shoots me.
Okay, I'll kill the horse now.
It's a motherfucking Red Cross assassin, man.
Wait,
I didn't mean that. I didn't mean that. I meant to hit him.
Sure.
It's a fucking Red Cross assassin.
Got in a dick.
I think we're cursed. I think this whole thing is gonna bomb.
Mutiny. Shoot. Don't look over ready.
Alright. We'll give him like 5 more minutes, man.
I think this is a bad news all around. I think we're cursed. I think whoever that fellow was, he had some, I do, like, voodoo magic or something, because he's...
How you feeling?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
Are you soiling yourself, Rennie?
No, it's just, I have a lot in my head.
Are you filling up those diapies, Rennie?
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck. Get away from me. What the fuck? She said yeah.
Hey, Jojo, how does it feel to be dating long ahead?
Gaggo, what's going on? Thank you for the follow. Oh, shit. I have my little Twitch thing open. Huh, okay, so it does freeze up. When I tab out and I tab back in, it does freeze up. I didn't realize that. I was checking. That's interesting. That's good to know. GL, thank you for the follow. Thank you.
I don't know, 'cause that'd be pain in the head.
I'm gonna call it Mr. Goonbones. What's going on, man? Bro, when you said, feel the wind through my hairy tits.
You're the
when you said, feel the wind through my hairy tits, that fucked me up so hard. That fucked me up. Can you check the telegram?
Okay.
They truly are hairy. I apologize.
Okay. said on my way. He's at Emerald, so he'll be here shortly.
All right, when do you send that?
Six forty-one.
All right. But if he didn't send that, I was gonna go. Tits flapping in the wind. I don't like them flapping.
Damn. I'm gonna have to go. I have to. I have a headache, and it's really bad, and I need to take care of it.
Who?
So I don't.
Ready?
I can't. Oh, yeah,
come here. Come here. Come here. Renny, I know that you're a proud crinkler, and I know that you really like to crinkle, and I'm not saying that you can't. I just want you to be honest with me, okay?
Okay.
I just want you to be honest with me and just let me know when your diapies are full, and I'll start carrying some. I'll start carrying some extra ones in my saddlebags, and some baby powder.
I appreciate that.
Alright.
I really do.
Alright. Well,
I'm gonna sit right here.
Okay. Well, Renny, enjoy crinkling, alright?
I'm really so sorry.
No. I know you're not.
I am.
No, I know you're not. Renny. But crinkle to your heart's content, you know?
I'll do that.
What's making her laugh so hard? What's so funny?
You're making me laugh at my mom.
No, I know it's not that.
What do you mean?
I know it's not that. What's so funny? What's so funny?
You.
No, it's not me, because I'm not funny. What's so funny? All right, I won't take up any more of your time.
No, you're fine. I should say bye to them.
Oh, is she crying? Oh, I thought she was laughing. Fuck. Okay, I was mistaken. Fuck.
Hey, unfortunately, I can't join you guys.
Okay, it's she's crying. All right, I thought she was laughing, man. I thought she was laughing really hard. Fuck.
What the fuck did you do to Renny?
She's having a headache.
She's having a headache.
He didn't do anything.
She's having a headache.
No, just don't.
Okay.
Yeah, I heard women get those once a month. I don't know much about it, though. That's what I heard.
There he is.
Hey.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, okay.
How you doing, Colin?
Doing all right. The three women, that was weird.
Yeah,
snatched me
happened?
Up and answered. These three ladies, one, I can only remember two of their names, Scatty and
Scatty?
Vera. Yeah.
Scatty is a very awful name.
Yes. Scatty and Vera were their names. I can't remember the third's name, though. We head now?
Yeah, we're going up.
Yeah. If you want to put the box on your horse, you can ride with me if you want. Or we can take your horse and I'll just ride it up the mountain.
Oh, I already have a horse. A box?
Oh, never mind. It's impressive.
Sorry if I kept you waiting. Just weird situations, one after another.
Okay, you ready?
Where the fuck are we going? What the fuck? Jesus. Oh my god, there's people here.
There's a lot of people here. Howdy, sir. You think it's the other mine? There's kind of a lot of people.
I think it's this one.
How are y'all doing?
Good,
doing just
you?
Fine.
You seeing anyone around here?
Yeah, we have a mining expedition for Way Industries in there right now. That's about it.
Oh.
I'd like to go inside if that's all right.
Yeah, you can go inside.
Any signs of anything?
No. It's underneath some sort of wood.
Howdy. If we can't find it, we can just make a fake one.
He said Way Industries. WEI.
Keep up the good work. I'm sure you'll find something someday.
I don't like all these dwarves in this fortress.
Who you calling a dwarf? Is there another mine? Colin!
Found you.
What are we looking for?
The vase.
Looking for a vial. Maybe a note.
It was hidden beneath or above broken wood.
How do you know?
Message said.
Oh yeah, I don't really remember.
Yeah.
Yes!
Well. I can no longer see.
Sorry.
What
about the abandoned mine camp around the corners?
Let me see what I wrote down from that day. Hidden where the ranger's crow perches atop a cold hut, seeing all but not. I feel like I'm missing parts of this.
Yeah, I feel like that was, Martino was saying the taxidermy hut and, Strawberry, because the rangers are there, and I guess there's stuffed crows, I don't know about that, but there's another one about abandoned mine thing in the snows, right?
What about that abandoned mine camp? That's like, South
That's what
culture.
I was saying, yeah.
Let's go over there. It's been 9 days. This thing might have moved around, you know, moved. This thing might be gone now.
If it's gone, we can just make fake ones. We don't need it to be real. We just need to get them to come to us, right? Get them to admit.
We just gotta get them to come.
You okay?
Yeah.
Really wanted to push those barrels.
Hey, did any of you guys find a note up here?
A note. No. Nothing.
Try to find a way out.
It might be up by the front. I see people post notes up there.
No. Oh, all right. Thank you.
Thank you.
No, I haven't seen them.
Don't dig too deep.
I hope.
Yeah. Good luck to you.
What if they dig too deep and they find Satan?
How much do you think he'd sell for at the general store?
I don't know. 50 bucks. I don't know. I think I'd pay 50 bucks for Satan. What's this little crevasse?
Crevasse.
I didn't expect to see the mining expedition up there. That's pretty dope.
See any notes out front here? How many tons of that stuff do you think they're moving?
That's a good question.
Should we stop and look at the lookout tower on Hagen? Ranger thing was talking about, because the rangers stay there.
Alright.
It's right around the corner, regardless. You can go down the other side to get to the camp. Just be careful when you go up, because this is the...
Yeah.
know they're top paying peoples.
I think there was something at one point in that mine.
I don't like that guy who gave himself the title Strings. What the hell does Strings mean?
I think there was something at some point in that mine. I hope, man, I hope the storyline isn't dead, man. It took too long to get to it.
I don't think they actually stay around.
By stringing people up.
You think someone yoinked it? If it was a box, it could have been one of two things. Somebody grabbed it, because people just take boxes. Or it could have just despawned after 72 hours.
Alright, your turn, you think?
That way, when we fall, somebody might have, like, even taken the note with the box, if it was that. I was hoping that if the box despawned, there would be a note. And I'm following you. Oh my god, Peaches knows this fucking snowy area, and it's terrifying. There, the Rangers could have given it to the officers. And if that's the case, I will never ever find anything about it. They will not give that information to me, like, in any way, shape, or form. So that's a dead trail. I don't think the three women have anything to do with anything. I think that's probably just witches.
Or drool. Start drooling and it goes up your nose, that means you're upside down. But if it goes down your chin, you're right side up. You get caught in an avalanche. If you get caught in an avalanche and you can't figure out which way is up, which way is down, drool.
Well, wouldn't the
druid
just freeze right away?
It's been warm.
That makes sense.
I guess we should spread out and look around and eat.
It's a good idea. Look around. Split up. I think it was that other place, man. I really do think it was that other place. This place is really cool, man. I would love to see something go on up here. I would love to see a gang take this over.
Oh!
It was something about being Underwood. Urgle, man! I don't know if I thank you, dude. Urgle, I really have no recollection. Urgle, thank you so much for the gift sub, and Club Fungus, thank you for the follow just now. Urgle, man, thank you for the gift sub, dude. I really don't remember if I thanked you, man. Thank you, though. Thank you, man!
That's above or below wood. Damn. I'm just gonna shoot the bullets.
This whole place is made out of wood.
Shine.
A different song.
JoJo found something.
What'd you find?
I think it might be what we're looking for.
Is it?
I got it. I got it.
What?
Oh, he's up there?
Yeah.
What?
I'm gonna carefully come down. I've already put the vial in my pocket. There's just a bunch of
what?
Shit in this box. But I got it.
Oh!
Okay, you want the vial?
Yeah, yeah, let me get it.
Is there a note or anything?
Is there, no,
I didn't
is there
see
a note?
A note.
Where was it?
117. Let me pass this to you and then I'll show. It was literally just like up here on this. In this little bit here. Like right where I am.
Oh! Okay. So it was right here? There's no note?
It was
in that box with all that other stuff.
It was right here.
What else is in the box?
A bunch of provisions, it looks like.
So was someone living here?
Maybe. Let me.
So the two?
See anything up there?
Nothing up there. So this is a 117. The one I had was 119. Peaches.
Yeah.
Irene, what was the number on your vial?
One one eight.
I had a 119. The deputies took that though. This one is 117. Yeah, whoever set it up has been checking the spawn, been checking the boxes, man. Oh man, I appreciate that so much. Fuck. So they're numbered. So if I brought two 119s, they would have known.
Tell us, you were kidnapped?
Yeah, I was by these three ladies over in Annisburg.
And they didn't do anything to you, right?
They didn't, but they were going to. I talked my way out of it.
Who were they?
I'd never seen them before. These ladies, they were wearing like a long long coats with like a floral pattern. They wanted to take my blood, and then after they threw some bones on the ground, they said that my blood wasn't the blood they wanted. Yeah, it was weird.
Were they green?
No, no, they looked like they all had blonde hair. One was, like I said, one was named Scatty. One was Vera. Yeah.
One was named Scatty.
Yeah. And then the other was Vera. And I can't remember the third's name. But they were talking about serpents and Norse paganism and things like that.
We should talk to other JoJo about that. He's
it sounds like Thorn. Sounds like Thorn thing.
Fuck other JoJo. He kidnapped me. No! Friends, he said we was friends, and then he took me hostage to get Goldie out of shit.
Sounds like a date to me.
Wasn't a date.
I was just gonna date every shit.
Okay, so the other one was that spot you were talking about.
What? What?
No, I don't want to see your box.
Oh my god.
Wait, did we just leave that perfectly good box over there?
Yeah.
I need boxes for my little thing, dude. I bought like 3 boxes this morning. I bought 3 boxes. I filled them up with food and medical supplies. That's like $50, yeah. I spent a lot of money. I spent like almost all my money on boxes and medical supplies and food this morning.
Can you imagine? That'd be ridiculous. Why would anyone pay for water when you could just boil some?
Has Renny been to the boondocks? I don't... No, I'm not sure. We'll take her there sometime. We'll take her there in the future.
Bye.
You said you had an idea of where the next one might be?
Martina was saying she thought it was at the, taxidermy shack up near Strawberries, which ain't far from here.
Let's go there. I think it might be that Ranger Tower.
Yeah.
Ranger Tower around the Grizzlies.
Okay. Yeah, right. Do you take us there then? I ain't knowing where that is.
Let's go to this place first.
Okay. Colin wrote it.
Which one?
This one we had been to. The second.
Yeah, I don't know. I think Colin wrote it down.
Like
y'all know we have strawberries still over here.
It's over here. Find the vials and make fake ones to give back to the Red Cross to protect the real ones. No, but they'll know. They'll know if they're fake. They'll know if they're fake. We have to,
Irene got knocked off her horse by that.
Yeah. Karma generates.
By what?
This horse ran by and she's like, don't worry, Carl, this is living its life. And then she immediately got knocked down by it.
No, oh, they'll know. They'll know. Oh. They'll know we have. What if they? What if they open it up and take a whiff? Oh my God!
Oh my God! There it is again. It's
and now there it goes.
Get away, horse!
I'm gonna put it down. I'm gonna put it down. It's a fucking Red Cross assassin horse.
Go tame it then. You can't tame it.
Wait for it to come back.
Oh, it'll come back.
I'm trying to put it out. Jojo, get down from there. I'm trying to kill this thing. Jojo, when something has rabies, you gotta put it down, alright? It's rabid. It has the taste for human flesh now. It's a man-eater.
Well, what if it's just a vegetarian that's eating peaches?
No, it has...
Who the fuck's this?
Howdy. It was used.
Curious of you who you are.
Well, I'm Jonathan of the Tall Trees.
I'm Irene.
I'm Jojo.
Is all well.
That horse assassinated
me. This horse was attempting to murder our friend, but I'm gonna make sure it leaves.
It's a wild horse. Not in like title, it's got a saddle, but in spirit, it's free.
Here you go.
Just passing through?
Yeah.
I guess so.
Just Daze was questioning it, and I said, why are you questioning the horse? It's just living its life, and then it did a pin turn straight to knock me out.
Oh, Knives.
He's giving you a hug for being so supportive.
Oh, man, Knives. Thank you so much.
Very well. I thought you
thank you, Knives.
The man that was at the ranch.
Who's the man at the ranch?
Angel.
No. There's a man who's apparently hiding from... people, I guess.
Oh.
Angel, thank you so much.
Yeah,
I love RPM
really
with you, Angel.
Well.
That's fine.
Yeah, I'm not hiding just yet. One day,
I appreciate you so much.
Okay. I've only heard the shots, so I can investigate.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I appreciate
amazing.
It.
No, Angel Knives, don't apologize. Don't apologize. It's all right. It's all right. Everything's okay, all right?
No, I already got this. Is there, you need stitches? I got some fishing line right here.
Oh, God.
Stitch you up real well.
You
can have whatever is in that bag.
Thank you kindly, sir.
There's something around here smells fishy. It's just Jojo.
I need a little Gibbon heart or a little Gibbon kiss emote.
Yeah, I gave her a catfish.
Everyone has these little hearts. Now I'm thinking about it.
Fun favor for me.
Possibly.
It may be dangerous. It will be
Angel Knives, thank you so much.
Just never spoken of again.
Oh, we're having one of them parties?
This is a binding by words favor.
But can we know where it is before we bind by words?
I just need you to circle the ranch a couple times and leave.
Oh, do you want to scare this guy off?
I just want you to put fear in his heart.
I can put fire in his heart.
Let's do it.
Well, we just got a circle, right? We ain't got to do anything.
No, just circle
it. Yeah, I don't want to, like, hurt him or nothing.
You have,
he ain't gonna shoot us, right?
There's just one man, I believe. Another has shown up, just two people at most.
Okay.
Can I yell things like, I'm going to baptize you in gray matter?
Say nothing. All you can do is circle the wrench and leave.
All right. Okay. We can do that.
Oh. I'll remember this kindness. I will come to Dollar Trees and show you my thanks.
All right, have a good one.
Bye.
Seems nice.
What's to say they won't kill you after? They probably will. They'll probably try to kill me. I think that's fun. I think that's cool, though.
What about it?
Just living his life.
Just living his life,
It wasn't just living its life, okay? I was wrong, and I'm the big enough person to admit when I'm wrong.
You are the bigger head.
Yeah. Well, I mean lengthwise. Or widthwise, I am. Lengthwise uses the bigger head.
That's right. Depending on what I ask, lengthwise, I'm bigger.
Girthwise, got you beat.
Wait, what?
Deputy, where is you? Oh God.
Gibbon munching on a heart. I want a Gibbon kiss emote. I want a Gibbon kiss in the screen emote.
Oh God, are you hurt? I think Deputy's hurt. Oh no, Deputy.
Feeling down in the dumps.
Yeah, you got an apple.
So we can go circle that ranch.
Oh, I'd love to.
Just real quick.
I'd love to have a little hoot and holler.
He said not to say anything.
Oh. What about quietly. Say stuff in, like, a different language?
Do you know any other languages?
Un poquito español.
Okay, let's go.
All right, come on, we're going to circle that ranch.
We yell I don't know, fuck Spanish, it. Like,
fuck it, we're circling the ranch.
What's that mean?
Bring the wolves with us. Oh, it's a hell yeah.
Sure.
You guys do one lap?
They did. They broke off.
They did one lap?
I wanted to do more, but they broke off, so I assumed you broke off.
No, they did one lap. You don't scare someone off the one. You do like four or five of them.
I thought you were going to do like two.
Helping out that guy. We're just helping out. That guy's trying to freak some people out. I think that's funny. I think it reminds me of the Eric Cohen conflict with Baz when he was up here. I assume it's something similar to that.
Hey, LJ, you got some fair weather friends.
What happened?
They're gone.
What do you mean they're gone? What do you mean they're gone?
No, they said. I think
they broke off to go see somebody back at the range.
What? I heard Colin saying that they should check on them after.
But then they just left, so.
So we rode around the property to intimidate some guy. Oh, they're a friend of theirs, all right.
Should we wait and see if they're catching up?
Can we just say we didn't notice?
I mean, we could.
All right. Jojo, I'll leave it up to you. What do you want to do? I gave that man my word that I'd freak those people out and then leave. Not go back and check on them.
I did hear Colin saying that they check after the what we gotta do, but
then they booked it backwards.
Did they?
Yeah. Watched my own two eyeballs, well, one eyeball really.
It kind of defeats the purpose of riding around a property to freak them out if you stop and then have a conversation with the guy after.
Yeah. And we weren't doing nothing bad.
I assume that man, very nice man with the wolf head, wanted that guy off of whatever property he's on. I just thought we'd do him a favor. I
think he's one of them whatchamacallits.
Eric Cohen?
Oh, I was just gonna say, yeah. Fur purple. Furple?
A furry?
Purple?
Yeah,
a
fur.
A furry individual? Covered in furs?
One of them furry people.
Yeah, furple. I like purple. I'm gonna keep using it.
I've always wanted, man. I've always wanted, and I've always said it'd be so dope. Especially for the law. For the law to like use wagons as cover. Law get free wagons, right? Law get free wagons. Imagine the law showing up to a location wagons deep. And then, like, placing it in front of the location as cover. Isn't that dope? Isn't that a cool idea, man? I want to do that.
LJ, they were on every other.
Are they?
What happened?
Did you intimidate your friend?
No.
What happened? I'm so confused.
Nothing, let's just go.
Somebody explain, nothing? Alright.
Nothing.
Who's Max?
Max's a friend.
Oh, what kind of friend?
Not that kind of friend. I don't understand. My ex-boyfriend faked his death to get away from me like 3 days ago. I don't think I'm looking for anything, Jonathan. I don't know why you keep making these things.
I
3 days is a long time.
I just asked what kind of friend it was. It could have been like a murder friend, robber friend, a friend you play checkers with.
Yeah, probably
you went
a murder,
straight
robin
to, you
friend.
Went straight to the relationship.
I'm sorry. That was real presumptuous of me.
Exactly.
I'm sorry.
That's a perversion of your own mind.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Personal. I ain't got no perversions whatsoever. You can ask Jojo.
Is that right, Jojo?
Sorry, it's a text.
Yeah, text them past night.
What did he say?
Just check.
He said that you like to lick lint.
Yeah, Colin called you a lint licker.
Called me
that.
A lint licker? What the fuck,
yeah.
Colin?
Colin,
I told you that in confidence.
Wait, what?
What?
Wait, you really do lick people's
Wait a minute, what?
Wait.
To be fair, he faked his death a long time ago. She just found out 3 days
Why
ago.
Why are you going this way?
Can't wait to see. Cuz
this is the strawberry way, isn't it?
Yeah. I think through Big Valley you could go through the back, but
take a right.
Love a good taxidermy.
You don't... What? You don't get the strawberry stuff?
Nah, I'm not injecting anyone with strawberries. You can't make me.
Yeah, you're injecting them with peaches. If a man said, if a doctor looked me in the eyes and said, would you like to live deliciously? And he injected me with strawberries, I'd be really happy.
I would
be too. That would bring me joy.
He'd look me in the eyes and he'd say, do you want one bit of strawberry? And I'd say, give me two.
Give me two strawberries, give me two.
Give me two.
Instead of seasons, Graham, do the thing that turtles do with donuts. Bushels, two bushels
and the
sturm
to turn
to
Toka
veins.
And Razar back to animal. What? What?
Here's we are.
Oh, you're talking about the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle game. I was so confused.
I don't know.
Secret slap. Jesus Christ, Peaches. Jesus, Peach. Oh my God. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What the hell's going on?
What are you doing? Stop it!
What? Irene, stop! Irene, stop it! Knock it off! Irene, knock it off! Stop chasing me!
No, you're chasing me!
You're chasing me! I'm trying to go around this hill, you're chasing me! I'm trying to go around the hill, you're chasing me! I'm trying to go around the hill, you're chasing me! Serves you right. Did she get crumpled? Yeah. Did I crumple her? Oh, no, I crumpled her again! Bring her inside, we'll help her inside.
What happened this time?
She was riding around crazy. She bumped into me and she got hurt. Go figure. Put her on the bed here. We'll help her.
I'm gonna use my surprise this time because I. Johnny.
What? Johnny.
Oh shit! Sorry, I forgot she was alive.
Johnny.
Sorry.
I'm your big head brother, and how could you do that?
I was hoping that.
Johnny threw her down the stairs.
Show how big my head is. I mean, how wide, how girthy it is. Can't show my head girth.
I'm so used to just tossing bodies off like.
So basically, put the blood in the oat cakes, and when you meet up, say before I give you the vials, I brought some oat cakes as a friendly peace offering. If they eat the oat cakes, they're gonna go in a fucking fit of blind rage and they're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me before they die.
I'm comfortable in that bed.
I'm very comfortable.
So what are we supposed to be doing here again?
I searched downstairs. I couldn't find anything. None of the boxes I could get open.
Are there any stuffed crows down this way?
Yes, actually.
Thank Burb. You for helping me. You're a real friend, Jojo.
I think the stuffed crows are up top.
I was looking for you for a while. You're still being hunted.
There's one with a fucking.
You think they might
Where's the one with the top hat? Yeah, I found him.
I don't think.
He's a classy one.
Has forgotten that I shot her.
Well, I mean,
the day
maybe
before
she
our wedding.
Is, she's
oh, look at that.
She's a busy lady.
It was the day before our wedding.
Well, then she's even busier. Perhaps she's just so overwhelmed. There's
nothing here. There's a box in the corner, but it's part of the map. It's not
I don't
really
see anything
box.
Out of the ordinary here aside from, well, everything. Can't wait till my leg doesn't feel like ass.
Ugh. Your leg feels like your ass?
It does. It does, okay? Don't ask me.
How does your ass feel?
How?
Like my leg.
You poo out of your leg?
Yes.
Injected with delicious jam.
I don't know about the rest of you, but I poop out of my butt.
Me too.
So it's not here.
Yeah, the Ranger Tower, right?
Yeah, I think it's the Ranger Tower.
I never thought I'd be able to say that out loud. But I'm glad the opportunity arose. Deep down, ever since I was a child, I've always wanted to say that sentence.
What sentence?
You're welcome.
Why does Irene get to correct Jimothy when he calls her Peaches, but she still calls him Little Jimothy? Because Jimothy's not self-conscious about the name.
I don't know where
it's this direction. This direction. LJ's constantly telling people not to. Not really. He says, not a lot of people say the little part anymore. He never tells them not to, he just makes that comment. Not a lot of people say the little anymore. Rather than like not liking it, I think he takes it more nostalgically, right? He takes it more nostalgically than taking any offense to it. Snake. Check out the clip on Discord. I'll check it out when I'm not riding. I don't think he would ever call her on it. Yeah, he wouldn't call her on it. I really want to call the group my little family, so. That's the name that I have so far, man, in my head. Is my little family. I don't want to be BJ, man. I don't want to be BJ. I think BJ's a little disturbing. My little family in the boondocks. Do you need 5M to play this? You need Red M to play this. Which is the Red Dead version can't think of the name. The Red Dead version of 5M. My handsome little family. Left. What about BTJ? Big Texas Jimothy.
I'm Big Texas Jimothy.
Man, I did that for like an hour. I was Big Texas Jimothy for an hour. And everyone fucking loves. Everyone loves Big Texas Jimothy. Everyone always brings it up. It was iconic for that 1 hour. He was iconic.
Big Texas Jimothy.
He was iconic, Sai. When you ate the chewing tobacco, went full Clay Tone, and Rennie was there.
Howdy, fella. I'm Big Texas Jimothy. You know what it is.
I'm thinking, man. I'm debating. I don't know if I should do this, guys. But I'm thinking of maybe changing my lawman. I'm thinking of maybe changing my lawman from Karns to a more like cocky cocky lawman with Clayton's voice. What are you guys talking about over there?
We're talking about the sound of our hearts singing. I think the genre of your heart singing would be the blues, because you've been good.
It is the blues.
Oh yeah, it's that one blues song.
What is that one? What do you mean that one blues song?
Yeah, I got the Timothy Little Heart Blues.
I got lots of blues songs, right? I got more than just the one blues song. Would you have to do the 30-day process? No, I don't think so. I'd perma my character and then I'd come back in as a cadet. Can you sing the Mrs. B apology song? No, I don't remember how it goes. It was. You know, that's not the blues. That's not the way I do the blues.
I don't remember the way you do the blues.
All right, the way I do the blues. All right, here, check this out. Check this out.
Looking for a vile blues.
I got those. I like that. I'm going to do that one. I got those looking for a vile blues.
There we go.
I got those searching for a vile blues. Hold on. I can't ride and do this. I'm going to crash. I'm going to fucking crash. All right, hold on.
That was your cue.
Boo, fella, you're getting arrested. What? If you didn't want to do the time, you shouldn't have done the crime, fella. Get in that goddamn cell before I come over there and I crumple you, son.
I wasn't paying attention at all to the police.
How much you
paid? A decent amount. I think if my heart was a genre, it'd be flamenco.
Ooh, that's good. The valves in your heart, they make the little clicky things. You know those clicky things that they keep in their hands?
Yep.
It's like that, but valves.
They're called click-clacks, by the way. Click-clackers.
Click-clacks.
I've got little click-clacky heart valves. I'm having a heart attack every 5 seconds.
Ooh.
Oh, God.
How's it going in there? Is this a goddamn bank robbery? Is this a goddamn bank robbery?
Fuck. Oh, I'd love that. I don't want to. I like Carnes, man. I like Carnes, but I feel like Carnes is so antisocial, man. It's kind of hard to engage with people as Carnes sometimes. I'm thinking of maybe. Maybe doing something with Carnes, either have him go away, have him retire, or something happens and he dies. And then have his son. I've mentioned his son a lot of times. Son Frank Carnes. What was that? I'm sorry, I'm distracted. What was that? I can't ride and play. Okay, I can do it. It's gonna be hard. This is gonna be really hard. All right.
Use your knees to steer.
I'm trying. All right. What type of blues did I have?
It was a fine and a vile blues. If you want,
I got those fine and a vile blues. I'm about to find a vile.
Should we go to the right?
Yeah, we should.
All right, hold on.
I feel like LG doesn't really know where he's going.
I do know where I'm going. I'm fucking distracted.
You're fucking distracted?
I don't know. I don't know what you're. Okay. I'm sorry, Miss Braithwaite. Woo! I supped the pee on your fancy rug. I don't remember. I would love to retire Carnes and have him be a PI so I could do True Detective Carnes with McKenna eventually.
I got those missing vial blues. And the deputy's got one too. I got those missing vial blues. And the deputy's got one too. I got my man Colin. You know he's ballin'.
What is that, buddy?
Okay, that's good.
You know what that means.
Wow.
Are we going left or right?
I don't
know. Left.
Is there like a disease in his testicles or what?
It might be. It might be. She got that
Are
checked out.
Are your testicles okay, Colin? Are they ball?
They're perfectly circular. They're balling.
That's right.
Oh, God damn it.
JoJo and John, gonna get it on.
Wait, what? Until the dawn.
What?
JoJo and John, until the morning dawn.
It's stupid.
Complete silence now.
I can keep going if you want. Give me something else to blues about. I can't blues and ride.
Yeah, you didn't do mine.
The one about the horse that was living its life and slammed into Irene.
Irene got those bad judgment blues. Fuck, wrong side. She got hit by a horse blues. I can't ride and do this at the same time. It's too hard.
It's okay, you're not equestrian.
Irene is black and blue. Almost turning to horse poo. I'm gonna play a little bit of instrumental blues while we're riding. But never mind, I can't steer. Fuck. Okay. Hold on. Is it too loud, man? Is the harmonica too loud? Should I, like, look away from the mic when I'm playing it? Fuck, wrong side.
Just a little sips.
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh.
There's a thing here.
Oh, that's terrible. You know, I'm gonna put this away.
What's it say?
Hey, there's a crate down vial. Here.
Where?
Vial, I got it.
You got it?
Down here in this weird torture basement.
It's in the bay.
Got it.
I really gotta hit it from the bay.
Oh, you know what? You take that. I'll hold on to the vial. I got it.
What number's the vial?
Totally limping over there.
118?
118?
What? I have 118.
Wait.
You sure?
It's definitely 118.
Is there two 118s?
I guess there's two 118s. There's one 119,
maybe,
and there's one 116.
Is the person they got it from?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe.
Or like a formulist.
Oh, my God! Okay, someone take this box and let's get the fuck out of here.
We don't have any room.
Yeah, somebody take that box and get the fuck out. Somebody take the box and get the fuck out.
There's no time.
Somebody take the box and get
There's no time.
No, there's time for the box. There's time for the- Take the box.
No, we can't fit.
Take the box. There's time for the box. Let me hide it and I'm gonna put it somewhere.
I picked up the box.
All right, put it somewhere.
it.
He's just gonna walk with it.
I got those blowing up the range. Blah. I got those blowing up the Ranger Station blues. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Where are we heading back to?
We're heading to Antsburg.
Oh God.
All right, there's only one last problem. The law has the last vial. 119. I assume we need all four. Maybe we only need two.
Read the telegram, Vans.
Vertigo! What's going on, Verts?
Do you know who took it from you?
Yeah, it was Deputy Maple. It was in Valentine.
Okay.
Are we gonna go steal it? What's the plan? We fucking break in there, we steal it?
I mean, I feel like we should put more thought into the plan, but possibly.
Exactly. We gotta put more thought into it. I'm just going to the nearest town. That's assuming it's still there. They like to throw all, you know, their evidence out every once in a while.
Yeah.
We might have to dig through the landfill. You're talking about copying the vial, making one ourselves, and pretending like it's the real one?
Yeah, I mean, we're just trying to lure them, right?
Yeah, but they would know that we're lying.
Yeah, well, they're gonna know we're lying when we fucking bring them to the deputies.
Who said anything about bringing them to the deputies?
Are we killing them? I thought the whole point was try to exonerate you.
Good point. What was that?
Like cabbages growing out front.
The lady's freaking somewhere around here. All
right.
I think I know where that place is.
Let's be careful then. Let's try not to get picked up.
What's our plan? Because I've got restroom soon, won't
you? We're gonna break off here. We're gonna break off here, and I'm gonna figure out how to get that last vial.
I thought it was two.
All right, we'll check. We'll see if it's two. It might be four.
Might be four?
It might be all four, but Peaches has one. And the other one, we know where it is. It's in the Valentine Sheriff's Office. Or in a garbage somewhere. Man, you just gotta trust me, man.
Trust you.
Yeah, I trust you, LJ.
I have two 119s, because I thought...
Yeah, I'm also
there. Oh, then we got a neat 50-50 split.
It might only be two. We might only need two. But it'd be cool to bring all four to one. If there's a box, I'll just put the cakes there. It was what, the 21st?
What does it say? This, right?
Figuring it out. Hold on. All right. He only wants two, but what if we go above and beyond and we get them all four?
Why?
Why would I half-ass this?
Because he's asking you half-ass it.
No, he's not asking me to half-ass it. What if this is a test? What if I bring them all four?
A test for what?
What if I bring them all four and then he goes, this guy is really trustworthy. He brought me all four. Now, I'm going to tell him even more stuff.
And wait, I'm gonna get him even I thought the whole point was that we were trying to get him lured out so that we could take them to the deputies.
So we grab him, we take him to the deputy, and then what? And then he goes, no, this guy's a fucking maniac, he killed them.
That's true? Okay, so what is the plan here?
Well, the plan here is to get him to divulge a bunch of information, get him to incriminate himself, and then we use that to get him, to book him.
Oh, how are we... If he divulges it to us, it's just our word against his.
No, because
how do
I'll...
How avoid a vigilante charge?
Because I'll be writing it all down, so it's a record.
Well, why can you not just write a fake one?
Because they'll know I'm lying.
Why would they...
There might be information that, he tells us that he can actually verify and shit like that, obviously.
Right, alright, so we get a
places
phonograph.
Places he's been, things like that.
We get a wax disc printing machine.
A wax disc.
We get a wax
heat
disc.
Heat up the needle.
And we...
Play it in reverse.
We record him speaking. And we have it on a wax disc.
And then we play that in reverse.
And we play that in forward. And now it's his voice on wax disc.
Okay, perfect plan.
Then we play it backwards.
Then we play it backwards and see what fucking demonic, satanic, Moloch fucking worshipping thing he's talking about.
That's right.
You are the demon expert.
Damn right.
OG, do you want me to pass you this file? I really got a wrist.
Yes, yeah, pass it to me.
I need to, too.
Alright.
Also, I have good news.
Yes.
You're pregnant?
Not yet. Oh, I learned how to make these. I can make these now.
Oh,
what are
thank
these?
You.
Oat cakes.
Yeah.
Oh.
He's making what?
Oat cakes.
Oat cakes?
Yeah, LJ likes oat cakes.
I'm good at making oat cakes.
Do you think it's worth risking trying to figure out where the vial is from the deputies?
Yes. I'll do that. I'll risk it.
You'll do that? Okay, well, just send us a telegram on, I guess.
Alright. Alright, perfect.
Keep us updated, yeah?
Yeah. Alright. Good job, everybody. Yeah.
I just thought of the most brilliant idea.
I just kind of looped around, but...
What if we rob a bunch of medics and doctors, right? And then we make the largest batch of strawberry shortcakes the Crossing's ever seen.
I think that's a good idea. Although, we'd have to inject the strawberry shortcake into people's blood. But then everyone would get shorter, and then there'd just be a bunch of midgets. Running around.
I would love that.
I would too.
But I'd call them little people.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Watch out for those three sisters. They're around here somewhere.
Okay. All right.
Telegram Max Nims and also me when you
wake where up. Exactly did you see them?
Will do. They were up by the mines.
Up this way?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'll see you around, Colin. I got three sisters to find. No, I'm fucking around. Alright. I'll figure out what I want to do. I have an idea. I wish there was an easier way to get it without, without breaking, without having to, like, get a hostage and, like, bargain for it, right? I wish there was just an easy, like, I can just, like, break in and grab it. Maybe I can. Maybe I can just break in and grab it. So I have these fake mystery vials right now, right? I have these fake ones. I'm gonna go to Valentine. Alright. I'm gonna do this right before I get off. I should do this tomorrow. I should do this tomorrow when I have people. We'll, like, grab, like, Eli or, like, one other person just so that they can, like, be lookout. So that it's canonical. If no one sees you do something, it's not canon. Sorry, Miss Braithwaite. No witness, no crime. I want someone to be there to, like, right? To experience it, right? I don't want to just do something by myself. I have an idea, though. I have an idea. Alright, man, do I have any songs about blood? Alright, man. I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna get off early. Thank you guys for being around, man. Thank you guys for being around so much. I appreciate it. Thank you guys. T-Cross, man, thank you so much, dude, for the 15 gift subs, T-Cross. I appreciate it immensely, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Angel Knives, thank you for the 10 subs. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I love playing with you. I always love seeing you. In-game. And I like talking to you. Thank you so much. Urgle, thank you for the gift sub. Rumpy Gramps, thank you for the sub, dude. Peppo, man. I know Peppo's not here. I fucking adore Peppo, man. I hope I get a roleplay with him sometime in the future. I think our storylines just seem like a world apart. It just seems like everything he's doing is stuff that I'm, like, not in. At all, in any way, shape, or form. Nor does my character have any, like, interest in getting involved in it. But T-Cross, man, thank you for the 15 gift subs, dude. T-Cross, thank you so much, man. Angel Knives, thank you so much. And, we'll get that last blood vial tomorrow, man. We'll get that last blood vial.
Of a statue's tears, might as well chase the sun. The wind don't know the way. Summer roses all soon to die. The nighttime has an alibi. Chemistry might be the one who listens when you pray.
Have a great one, everybody.
And faces crippled by lost legal cases. Eight, she holds a rusted gun, so youth won't
Oh wait, oh, is Hoop about to raid me? Hold on. No, no, we just look very similar on our screens. All right, I'm gonna raid him, man. I'm gonna raid him. I was so confused, I'm like, what the fuck's going on? Have a good one, everybody.
Bad. I'm the guy with the gun.